up, bro. Go ahead and get a punt.
Yeah.
Did you see the end of that Cubs game the other night?
No.
Me either. I fell asleep.
That's when they clinched, right?
Yeah.
Are you Cubbies or White Sox? Cubbies.
Cubbies.
I heard they're giving, they're paying Steve Bartman's way into the first game.
Other side, dude.
Go, it sucked.
Hey,
where is he?
They're gonna run to the wide side of the field. That was easy.
It's your play, Nate. All day. All day, your play. Make it.
Move up.
No sense being in the goal line.
Outside, David.
No need to be in the end zone. You're no good there.
Don't let them outside you.
Shoot that gap, Nate. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, come in. That's the one. You won't knock this man with your head down. Come in.
Yo.
Listen, we got to stay outside.
Isn't that what we both just said?
You know, I did bring my tripod.
Yeah, they're nice to set up. I have one too.
Maybe I'll run and get it at halftime.
The problem with my camera is the battery always runs out before the game's over.
Get a larger capacity battery.
Yeah.
Einstein.
Master of the obvious.
Captain Obvious. I would be trying to scoop that up
and run it outside, right? If you get past five guys, you got half a chance to get there, right? You know, like. I keep saying to David, I was like, how come you're not quarterbacking anymore? He goes, I don't know.
No, look at Ricky Parole out there.
What happened to the stickers? I think I gave David $10. What did he keep it? And decided not to get the sticker.
You know, you're causing me extra work. Now I'm going to have to dub this tape with music. Come on.
Lightning. Hey. Outside.
Come on, LT.
Outside. To your left.
Go, Nady. There you go, Nate. There you go. See the ref. See the ref, Nate. Hang on. See the ref. Tell the ref if you're...
Outside.
Tell the ref!
Outside, David! Hey, you gotta stay outside.
Hey, Wayne! Watch the ball!
Watch the pass! Watch the pass!
Watch the pass!
Well, hey! Good job! I got my beef in the middle. They should not be running up the middle.
Watch the ball!
Move out, Holly.
Don't let him get behind you.
Watch the pass!
Blue check three! Blue
Time on. Yeah, they're on it. They got it. They got it. My God. Relax. It's not Super Bowl 51.
To stand in the end zone, it's too late. You gotta move up.
Watch the ball. Move up.
Don't let him outside.
Hustle up.
Run downhill. You gotta run towards him.
Right tackle. Give me a little more. Right tackle.
Hey, Frank.
Blue check three.
Hey, move out.
Blue check three. Zerlite.
Good job, boys.
Good
job, Nady. What's wrong with your chin strap? Have a teammate help you.
Did the boys tell you I was yelling at him the other day?
No.
My train, I don't know, was a little late leaving. Well, stopped twice on the way from Philly, so I was about 15 minutes late to get them. They're like, oh, we're at CVS. I'm like, so I go over there. I'm like, what are you guys doing at CVS? They told us we have to leave campus if no one's here to pick us up. I was like, no, you never leave campus. I was like, don't ever leave campus.
Well, again, you told David that once
that's
already.
What I mean. I was like, well, that's what they said. I said, who? They said, coach. I said, coach isn't in charge of the campus. I was like, nobody is
sit right on
kids.
That bench. If you can get inside, get inside.
I said nobody's
I mean,
telling
you know, don't break a window.
14-year-old boys to leave campus. I was like, and then they're like both arguing with me, and I'm like, I said, what are you guys nuts? I was like, do you think it's like the administration's policy that if a parent's not here for you to walk around?
Right. Rome, Coatesville.
No one's here to kidnap us.
Thank God he got here when he did. Nothing happened. Nothing bad happened.
Yeah.
Last game, we never threw the ball. This game, we throw it every time.
We can't run it.
And right past them, getting the outside. On change of possession?
No.
That's I think he got that from the Bears. That's a better strategy.
What's their record now?
1-4.
Giants aren't much better.
Yeah, but the Giants have, like, been in most of their games.
Cutler shirt, too, isn't he?
He'll never take another snap for the Bears. Unless Hoyer gets hurt. But he's done. Wow, that tree snapped, huh?
Oh, yeah.
It's a big tree to snap.
Twisted too, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know if it is or not. It looks that way though.
That'd be some good like kindling for like outside bonfires.
Mm-hmm.
All those little branches on that thing.
Other side! Outside, David! Thank you.
good, bro.
Coming to you, right there. Stay wide.
Pretty good catch that kid had down the sideline here.
That was nice.
Good job. At least it looked good in my 2x4 screen or 2x3 screen, whatever it is. I probably film it over there. I can't see where the hell anything is. Got the other one charging in the car. I got to go film two soccer games after this. That's what I'm going to do. I'll start my own business. Upgrade my cameras.
Start filling them, cutting them.
Up the field, David. Stay wide.
Ball.
Helping to talk to kids about what's going on.
No, I know, I know, I know, I know.
That makes it hard.
It does, it does. No doubt about it. I wish to hell I could help, but I can't.
No, yeah, yeah.
You know? Maybe when my kids are out of the house,
yeah.
I'll help, but I got my freaking hands full.
Traveling this week, the last 2 days, I said, oh, I'm going to go to the gym and work out. I got to the gym parking lot and did
Turn
conference
on.
Calls and all that stuff and spent 2 hours in
the
my
parking
car
lot.
And drove home.
Good workout. I don't know if that's getting blurry or it's just my eyesight, it's hard for me to see the screen.
Dude, I'm starting to think I need cheaters to read.
I do, I do. I usually have them with me now so I can see the screen better.
It's getting bad. Because I got my contacts in and when I pick something up, I'm like, I don't know what the hell that says.
And the kids always come up and they'll, hey, Dad, look at this on their phone. They hold it like here. I go, no, dude. Honey, you got to put it back.
Go to the game. He's like,
I don't feel like standing outside and watching them.
It's hard for me to argue with her on that one. Chance for a first, 4th and 12.
I thought it was like 4th and 8.
Yeah, then he got sacked.
Oh. I couldn't.
To the other side, David would have been right there.
He dropped one last week. Sure interception. That's right. It was against, that's who we played last, was South.
Hey, up the field. Come this way. It's coming right to you.
Get him, Nate. That's your play. Fill that hole. This is a tricky one.
Both guys were wide open. He doesn't fumble that. He can throw it to anybody he wanted. It's such a weird day. It's like hot and then cold and then, you know.
I know it'll be cold, but as soon as that sun goes down, though, forget about it.
Yeah, it'll be chilly.
I don't know why the varsity program doesn't, like, help more at the middle school level, man.
I mean, this is what's feeding the program.
Yeah.
So, I mean, part of the three.
They just depend on, they'll end up with some athletes, and then they'll do what they need to do. Like, they don't depend on a system.
I don't see how you can't, to be honest with you.
Catch it.
Scoot on the other side. Oh. Tell
me, if he gets one more block, he picks up 5 yards. Five more yards. Sideline takes a knee too.
Do some pull-ups.
Yeah, one.
I can do some pull-up.
You want me to stand on your back? That would help.
Oh, it's halftime?
Yeah.